2019 Indonesian Constitutional Court International Symposium. Following the success of the international symposiums, which were held in Solo in 2017 and in Yogyakarta 2018. The Constitutional Court of the Republic of Indonesia will hold the third Indonesian Constitutional Court International Symposium in Bali from November 4 to November 8, 2019. This symposium aims to provide an international academic forum to discuss various constitutional issues under the theme Constitutional Court and Protection of Social and Economic Rights. The Constitutional Court of the Republic of Indonesia provides an opportunity for academics, researchers, and international scholars to participate in this international symposium. Candidates shall submit a full paper in English along with a curriculum vitae. Submission of this paper will be closed on August 18th, and successful applicants will be announced on September 4th, 2019. All successful applicants, both international and local, will be fully funded for economy class airfare tickets, hotel accommodation, meals and local transport during the symposium. Only one person can be funded for each application paper. For further information, please visit www.iccis.mkri.id.